All right, let's move on. Took a quick break in between recording. Go give me some water. Imagine that having a fit is the reason that this should happen. Wrapped in glory and the ambitions of his holiness. Alright. I got A-rank on this last time. Let's see how this goes. Oh, he just gets back up. He's like, fuck it, I'm tired of bitching. Let's go. Anything in here? Land a chance? Nope. Okay, hang on, man. Trouble water was kind of getting in my way. It was throwing my eyes off. Alright, we should be better now. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. What items do I have? Alright, cool. Alright. Yeah. Alright. So I actually learned the name of these demons. It's Mephisto and Faust. The smaller ones are Faust. Oh no, the smaller ones are Mephisto. Oh my god, I was on a roll with this combo. Nah, bring those scutterbag ass to... Oh. Bring your ass here! Oh my god, the counter game was real. Okay, he's fucking me up. Fuck you up now. He is fucking me up. You're for no reason though. How about that? Will you come the fuck on? Level 3. Peekaboo. Okay. That should not have been that difficult. Puzzle time. Let's go. That should not have gone that smooth. Alright. Oh, it hurts. Oh, there it is. Okay. Let me leave. Shit hurts, man. Alright. I really don't want to have to rely on using items. Since I made it this far without him. But at the same time, like, I'm kind of low on health. but... Ah, great, there's three of these things. Oh my god, what... One of y'all goes... Primary Lotus! Hang on, is that a... Is that an S rank? Come on. Alright, cool. Put him. And straight through. Is it here again, or should I just go say screw it? Yep, it's here again. There we go. Alright, cool. Alright, this is what I get for trying to experiment. I was trying to do the Witcher card. I was trying to do this. In order to, like, give me some extra airtime. But fuck it. Aw, fuck this. It hurts. It hurts. Oh god. Oh, I jumped that. Screw. Aha, fuck you. Secret mission? Don't care for it. Yeah, I'm gonna just take the normal way. Come on. I hate you. Come on. Ooh. That shit hurt, don't it, bitch? Yeah, bring your ass here. That's some bullshit. Come on, three. Boom! Alright, cool. So that worked. Also, this part it's not really difficult. The key of Cronus is beginning to vibrate in resonance with this machine. You use the key. Yeah. So, boom. Boom, 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 boom. I think I'm too high. No, I'm not. This is not the way I needed to go. God damn it. Alright. One, two, three, four. Boom. Alright, not too difficult. Aren't I about to get... Yep. Someone just told me, you know you about to get jumped here, right? Yeah, you get out of my sight now. Alright, cool. Of course there was a third one. And a fourth one. Huh. Boom. Alright. And then come here. And it's out of here. Good shit. Any health around here? Ooh. Talisman is beginning to vibrate in his renaissance with his machine. He used doing a talisman. Fuck. I just seen that. Can I go back now? I want to go back down. No. Y'all cheated me. I didn't know there was a... Nah, god damn it. I don't know if anybody else seen it, but there was a witcher call down there. There was a fragment of a purple orb down there. Alright, two knights. Oh, wow. I love how you can just ignore damage. Thanks for letting me know you don't want your life. I hate you. Come on. Yeah. Mm. Fuck you. Alright, cool. Fuck out table. Somewhat wish he actually moved forward when he used that move. I'm going this way. Is this a boss fight? I'm going the wrong way. I thought I was going the right way. Is this a boss fight coming up? I think this is a boss fight coming up. And I might... Nah, I ain't no bitch.
What took you so long? What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I.
So I'll cut to the chase. I'm here for the sword.
Your point being...
Hmm.
originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go, kid.
Well, that's how you see. I think you blush a pretty pink when I kick your ass!
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders.
Alright, so now Dante's taking like no prisoners this time. Oh god! Oh god! Damn! Okay, hang on. Dante is whooping my ass right now. Bruh, chill. Fuck his shit. I might need to use this shit. Yay. Y'all will never let me have that, huh? Oh my god, that shit was kind of looking sweet. Okay, hang on. Dante is whooping my ass. Bring your ass. Let's try this again. Dante, you're gonna let me have this. There we go. Ah, fuck. Let's try this again. Dante, you gonna let me have this. Yeah. Like I said, you gonna let me have this. Oh, shit. I feel so disrespected. Gave him a love tap on the back of the head.
You cooled off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare? You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning. That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family. I need this. Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, get going. What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
Neither is yours.
I want to say the music getting different for this scene. All that ass.
Regal look suits you.
I dress to impress. Are you sure you want to let him go?
Yeah, I figure he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.
So yeah, surprise plot twist, Gloria was Trish. Yeah. 13 minutes, not too bad. Once again, got another sack, but we got the A rank. So A...